Enterprise Architect 13 supports new visual styles. The new ribbon interface provides everything you need to start a project, including selecting a suitable visual style. The new default style is called Microsoft Office 2016. It contains a themed command search function optimized for use with ribbons. For example, just type a few letters and we can quickly search for visual styles in order to change the look and feel of Enterprise Architect. The theme search is ideal for customers that are new to Enterprise Architect or to anybody that wants to find tools quickly. You can change the theme to suit your individual needs. For example, you might choose to select dark grey or white to provide higher contrast when writing code. There are also options to rapidly change the accent colour. While I prefer blue, others may like green or pink. Other options include setting the appearance of the code editor to light or dark, selecting a suitable diagram theme, workspace orientation, and default zoom level. There are also a number of checkboxes that impact the look and feel of Enterprise Architect. To learn more about visual styles in Enterprise Architect 13, visit sparxsystems.com.